welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It was quite a disappointing draw last time, Alan, wasn't it? But they'll definitely be up for a victory if they can get one today.
I'm sure we've spoken quite a bit since that match, and where they went wrong, where they could have done better. But they created enough chances for me.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. Martial Huntelaar. Laurent Koscielny. Mario Götze. Sanchez. Eddie Venatia. Good control here. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Mathieu Debuchy. It's a good interception in his own defensive zone. Mesut Ozil. For Sanchez. This could be a chance. It's Sanchez! And it's out for a corner. Martial Huntelaar. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Now, Javi Alonso.
Ladies and gentlemen, a message for Alex and Jeff Spin. Please meet Cliff in the lame duck after the game. Please meet Cliff in the lame duck after the game.
Mario Götze.
That is, and why not when you finish first time like that?
Another kick at that goal, and the score is 1-0. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, there's some potential in this move. That is a tackle and a half. Well, that'll be a throw. Mario Götze. He's away from his marker now, looking for Royce, clearing their lines from the cross. Xavi Alonso. Mario Götze. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. He could be in. In with a chance. Keeper really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save. Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down. Trying to Sanchez! Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. André Schürrle.
André Schürrle. Germany's super sub in the World Cup.
That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Towards Royce. Oh, it could be on. Royce! And he scores to equalise.
Talk about deft, talk about subtle. It was a wonderful chip, that.
Let's see the replay now. Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Thomas Müller. Thomas Müller, however long Germany played, he was still running at the end. Just a terrific athlete as well as a footballer. Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. A real tussle for the ball there. Here's the chance! And that's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept it. It's not getting away from him. It
it's Huntelaar. Mario Götze. Marcian Huntelaar, return pass. Mesut Özil.
And it goes for goal.
Corner given.
Trying to find Sanchez.
Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Pressure really on. Yet another corner.
Tries his luck.
Brave defending by the player. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done.
Corner again. And the shot's off.
Well, he went for it first time. Didn't quite get it right this time.
I think he had to go for it first time. He was tightly marked. There wasn't much space, but fortunately out.
On to Müller. Germany, as a group, were outstanding off the field as well as on it. And Thomas Müller was very much at the fore in both departments in Brazil in 2014.
The shot, he's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
He read it and cut it out. It's looking good, this move.
And here's the cross.
That's cleared the danger, the header. Goalkeepers.
For Sanchez.
We've got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender. Ciro Immobile.
Oh, in goes the cross. Great header, great goal!
Scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1.
Half time now,
and 2-1 is the score at the break. A goal, you could say a great time to get it, Alan, for the away team. Just a couple of minutes before half time.
Oh, wasn't it just? That might take the wind out of the sails of this side, who hasn't played particularly badly, but they've got to come again now.
Time now for the second half to start.
And it's a defender who's in trouble here. Got to be.
That's very frustrating for this team because they've worked it well into a potential scoring opportunity and he's gone and got himself caught well offside.
Well, it's a brainless piece of play there from the player. Really should have held his run.
For Sanchez. Real tussle for the ball.
And the shot's up. That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post. Mehdi Benatia. André Schürrle. And the cross is in. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. See it again. Immobile's goal. Have a look at that, the corner count. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Shots on here. And that's hit the bar and it's still in play.
That's very well...
Here's the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Schürrle! Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Yeah, and it was an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
And that headed pass keeps the move going. He might be through. The Immobile! Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. Towards Royce. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Opportunity to cross it now. Mario Götze. Keeper will come out and collect that. It's one back. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Alexis Sanchez towards Aubameyang. Dangerous moment. In with a chance. There's the crossbar. That's really well done. Good defending. It will be their throw. Ciro Immobile. He's had a go. Got to be. That equaliser was really on the cards.
It was, and I think all his teammates half-turning around expected him to have scored, but he let them down.
Sean Huntelaar, Thomas Müller, and the goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up. Referee's about to make up his mind and let the players know his decision. He's taking his time. Fabrice Madulé, one back with a meaty tackle, looking for Huntelaar. Mathieu Debuchy. Mario Götze. Sanchez. Oh, lost possession here. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. From long range. What a shot! What a goal!